be making one up, then I'm gonna, cause I gotta pop, 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 pop.
I look through the 11th floor window, take one last puff for the endo. Look through the scope and let like 10 go. Break it down, back in the briefcase. Wipe the sweat off my face so I can leave safe. Outside, I breathe safe. Nigga never saw it coming, that's how he got it. Never even thought of running, cause the nigga plotted. Smart niggas get niggas killed for real. I know, they make a deal, I'm coming with the steel. It's gonna be that cat you don't see that's gonna pop you. Stop you in your motherfucking tracks, nigga, drop it. Get rid of all the clothes, dump the gun. I hate to be the type of nigga to leave you to slugged and run. But I'm on a job and right now there's more niggas that need to be left with a head full of lead, resting easily. And that 20 G's of B's put to a good use. The only excuse I have for what I do is love of abuse.
Niggas won't bring these streets with me, cause you know fucking with these streets of be. And I'm gonna, cause I gotta
pop, 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 nigga.
Niggas won't leave these streets with me, cause you know fucking with these streets with me. Think you wanna, and I'm gonna, cause I gotta
pop, 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 pop. I can catch you in the very building that you live in. Wait until you get right at your door and start spitting. Now they got a ribbon tied to the rail at the top of the steps. I was there, you ain't die at the top of the steps. I could do that walk behind you shit and follow you home. Make a noise, you turn around and I put one in your dome. Last thing you saw was chrome and a flash of light. A blast of right, nigga, that's your ass tonight. I could put a bomb in your car and watch it explode. Then make a call, tell them all they found was a piece of your clothes and a small piece of your nose and bone from your arm, which they really couldn't tell apart because of the bomb. I could be waiting camped out in your car in the backseat with some fucking chicken wire. And soon as you hit the back street, I jump up like Jack in the Box, strangle the shit out your ass, clean up the mess and get away from the cops. That's my life. Sometimes I think, what will I do